Hello and welcome to today's video where I'm finally playing my first Vex deck that I actually really enjoy because everything else I've tried with her wasn't too fun and didn't do well at all. Today we are playing Vex with Telsey so that we get double the Gloom stacks because she attacks again. Another part about this deck that I really enjoy is that we are trying to cheese out more Vex by doing Deathless shenanigans and also a revive, so we can have lots and lots of Glooms. The deck is mostly SI cards to help us get there, and then a little bit of Gloom and Vex support, and then Headmistress Telsey and Deathless for Noxus. It's mostly an SI deck, which is really weird for me, but I hope you guys enjoy watching today's video, and if you do, leave it a thumbs up, and if you're not subscribed already, consider subscribing and joining our growing family here on YouTube. And a quick shout out to my Patreon supporters. Thank you guys so much for the extra help. We have Reinhardt, Toad of the Hodor, Module, and Jet. I really appreciate it, you guys. And if you guys are interested in the Patreon at all, there will be a link down to that in the description. Now let's go make some people's days even more gloomy. Today is not. I don't want to play against you. Hey, Grim. How you doing, Grim? Okay. 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 Spread the curses. Aha. But I know what went wrong last game. I didn't pet the kitty. That is what our issue was. I'm about to get pied. Yeah. They didn't have Teemo. Oh my god. I found Vex and Telsey. Are you okay? I have Deathless too. I get dirty thoughts about you. I'm just gonna keep this alive while I can. I didn't attack. You're right. I didn't attack with that one. That's fine. I didn't attack with the 0-1. I didn't pet the cat. He's going in adventures with some people. Oh. Nice. Nice one. Do I play this or do I... Do I want Deathless Vex? I have dirty thoughts about you. Deathless Vex totally won't be needed. We'll be fine. Hey, Mr. Thrift. How's it going, Mr. Thrifter? Mr. Thrift! Mr. Thrift! Oh god. Not like these. Not like these. Hello. Dun, dun.
Bow to the god of cloning!
Bow to the god of cloning! I get dirty thoughts about
I'd rather be anywhere than here.
Thrift is not a problem. At zero puff caps. Thrift's a problem! Thrift's a problem! We're about to be at four! I mean not at, we're at four, we're about to be
Help! Help!
They cloned backpacks. I really thought I was gonna top deck one and they were gonna plant four more. It's like that's just gonna happen. Ooh. It shakes. Shakety, shakety, shakety. Don't be like that.
I do dirty thoughts about you.
I'm ready. I'm so ready. I'm ready. I'm at 0 gloom. About to be at 2 gloom. Ah! Calm down. Chat, is this a game? Do we have this game? Is this game?
You're welcome. Everything is misery.
We might have this game. The two thrifts are something. Oh. The two thrifts are a little something. I'm at 12. Silence, non-KB. I can't take it. Maybe I should have kept her healthy. I could give her deathless. It's fine. Everything's fine. Let them waste their resources on that, totally.
There's a rock in my sandal.
Yeah.
And all is woe.
All like is great woe. Outdoors. Yep, chat. We can deal 5 to him. Or you know what? We could do even better. Play another unit. You got 2 cards. One of them's another unit, surely. Aboo. How dare you? I shouldn't have attacked with Kelsey. I'm letting it go.
Let it go. Let it go.
Welcome, one and all, to the Midnight Rebel!
The Midnight Rebel!
Ah, yes. Thank you. This is just another Teemo, that's all. Ah! Yikes! +2 hollow, right? Yeah. Thank you for that. Aboo! Boo! Hey, Teemo.
I don't want to see any color but oblivion.
Oblivion.
They're not gonna have a board. Even without my Telsey, like. I need to find the song. So I can either, like, know more of it.
Oh!
I want to do like other things, but I feel as though I need to test out if the second attack will go to the next thing after it's killed the thing. That's annoying. Annoying. I'm back to full health though. This unit actually like putting in work.
Have a mushroom.
Have 3.
I've heard about you.
Me too. I've heard about him. 5. Hey, yikes. Actually,
you'll never know what hit him.
What? Okay.
There they go.
I had questions.
I love the smell of mushrooms in the morning.
The Mystic Shot isn't real. Mystic Shot is. There we go. It's never real. Okay. This only counts as 1 anyways, I don't really care. No! Abu! I didn't even level her. For all of that.
I guess that was a little bit cool.
I got stunned. So it means nothing. Clothes are an on-off setting. It's not rational. They're playing Master Yi. I have to. What the fuck? It's not rational to just be like, I'm living. I have my pants on already. Let me leave the house. Like, pants just don't come with life. I don't comprehend. Are we going to use? No, we're not gonna lose to Yi. Totally not gonna. We're gonna lose to Jack, if anything. Really, it's not gonna be Yi. It's not gonna be Yi. Okay, that's fun stuff. Maybe I can draw the three cost. It's a beautiful disaster. Okay, or not. Power cuties, thank you for the raid. Welcome My into friend, the stream. Hello, run. Everybody. I'm trying to play Vex. Maybe I need another champion. Maybe that's my issue. I'm trying to play Vex, Telsey, stuff, and things, and such, and so and so. And such and so. Realizing that I'm still in slippers on the road. Fair.
Fair. How fair, about fair. The party trick?
How about. Why do I have three Vex in hand, bro? Okay. 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 They. Alright. I mean, it's like fine. It's fine. It's fine. This is fine. Alright, we play a Vex.
Sunlight.
Online. I get dirty thoughts about you. Alright. Vex, Telsey. I can dread. I can double. I can't double that. I can one of these. I can't dread. I was awake until times. I was awake till like 5 a.m. last night, this morning. Fully heal it. Fully heal that. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. I had a nap before stream. I had a nap before we started this adventure of ours. Ooh. Hello. Hello there. I really wish I could play Dread. Because, like, I do
everything
this,
is awful.
And she's only that. Oh, actually, I just do this onto this, and they heal that, which is whatever. But this can't block. Yeah. Yeah.
Gaze upon.
Not today.
Despair.
We're wearing green.
I button up. Hate it here.
She hates it here. Okay. Alright. Do it again.
Everything is misery.
I'm at 4. Just like that. 4 just like that, chat. Okay. Oh yes. You're adorable. Love you. Could be one less decision to make. Like always wearing that shirt on Wednesday. Thank you, Power Cuties. Yup. Eh. But then that's like, I gotta find the shirt. Gotta wash the shirt, gotta find the shirt, gotta this, that, the other, you know? Like. You know?
Not like these are seconds of my life I'll never get back or anything.
Never get back or anything. I don't really want her to die, but I want to play this. Maybe just play the second. This. Leveler. Yeah. They're playing Yi, maybe? For, I don't know. This is focus speed. Why didn't you heal that? I don't know what.
Can you hear my eyes rolling?
I don't know.
It's not.
She's leveled. Right. I feel like picking whatever I want to wear in the morning is less work than like making sure I wear the same thing every Wednesday. Corey, you're like those people who have like all the same shirt because they cut out the decision. Once you have a method, it's faster for sure.
Yeah, but build better. Not Ooh. For everyone.
Not for everyone. That would kill that. Make that go down to 2. I'm fine with it. I'm fine with that. Just take what's on top. That's my method. Except I don't like it. It's 5 different sweatpants, 5 different Project Rock hoodies, 2 pairs of shoes. You have 2 pairs of shoes. Most likely Crocs, though. So. I
don't want to see any color but like, oblivion.
Whole set. Of what I would like to wear depending on certain factors. Oh. O'Reilly. This is a lot of mana. Oh my god. Dang. Why is that still so much mana?
Everything is awful.
It's awful, Chet. That doesn't do as much damage as I want it to do. Actually, I really want something else to come down. Maybe we'll play this next round. It'll get there. It'll get there. Don't worry. Lilia! Something. But for simplicity, I wear the Crocs. Gotcha. You've never used Crocs? My dad wore Crocs, and I made fun of him for wearing Crocs because he wore Crocs before Crocs were cool. And yeah, I don't know. My dad was the guy who wore them in sports mode because I don't even know why. You're wearing foam, just wear it comfortably. Crocs are cool. Crocs are so cool. See, if I do this, it's... Oh wait, it can't block me. I get dirty thoughts about you. Crocs are comfy, but they'll never be beautiful. People came around. People like them. And people like to get the little, like, customizable, like, pins or whatever they called. And they do those. I feel like I should just get this on the board. I recently came to the dark side, though. They're comfy and easy to clean. I have a question though, Julie. Why not slides? Porque... Corey. Hi, Drogo Master. How are you? I found the Vex without even playing this.
I've come a long way for a fight. Don't let
for
me
a
down.
Fight. He's come a long way for a fight, Chet. This'll, I feel like I'm doing something illegal.
Can you hear my eyes rolling?
Can you hear my eyes rolling?
Knock, knock.
Knock, knock.
It's not like I'm glad.
It's evil. Who's there? Are you knock knock joking? Oh, he said knock knock. Who's there? Rolly, Rolly who? Oh my goodness. Rolly, Rolly who? What slides?
Keep it flying.
Plastic. How do you describe plastic and then
the fated day is left.
Fight me! I'll take on a lot of you!
Rubber? I don't, it's not plastic. But it's not like foam, like how Crocs are. It's Crocs, but like your toes show. It's Crocs, but your toes show. Sure.
Welcome,
one and all to the Midnight Rebel! Toes. Much toes. It's not toes day. I know. I love how everybody heals the gloomed thing. At least Vex leveled this time. I am like,
how are the sunshine and rainbows looking now?
Walmart cookie! Corey,
my coins!
Here's some Tig Ol' Bitties.
Good God. Corey, thank you for the 100 bits! What does that diamond turn into? Is it turned into the rat? It turns into the rat that bathes himself! Oh my goodness! That's the only emote I've ever needed in my life. I don't know if I can beat another Vex deck, to be honest. Do you get it? I got that. You got the idea from me, huh? I don't comprehend. I get dirty thoughts about you. Kata! Meow. Meow. Oh, thank you for the biddy. I see where your head's at. Why do they have attack choking on? Put him. Why did they get the attack token?
Good luck, friend. Oh, buttons!
It's so cute, chat. Oh my god.
Buttons.
Meow. Anybody want a Vex? 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 Vex glaring?
If you find your style, you find yourself.
Yeah. You find it, alright. I'm so mean. I shouldn't be this mean. How dare they give them optimal attack tokens? It's fine though, we have a...
Stylishly.
We have a...
I'd rather be
we actually have Vex. She'd rather be anywhere but here. Hey, what? What, Corey?
Meow.
You don't like the cats? Check. Oh my god.
Is awful.
Yes. I love it.
Everything is misery.
Misery.
Abu.
That. I wonder what this careless pastry is going to target. Oh, it wasn't the perilous pastry. It was a glare. You have your own glare. That's fine.
So stupid.
I think I would like to play this and that.
Remember me, little one.
Please. Please. I agree, Vex. Sarah, just enjoy the finer things in life, okay?
You still haven't RSVP'd to your own party!
I don't care that I'm not gonna get double Vex out by doing that. But if I can kill their Vex by playing my Grim, I'll do it.
Abu. Rude.
Rule world. I would ban you if I could. This is perfect. Like, what do you mean?
You're welcome.
You're welcome. I adore you.
Hollow hearts and dying dreams.
Dying dreams.
At last, the abyss.
The abyss.
I can't take them seriously. I can't do it. Do I even bother playing her now? Or do I play this? I want to play this because of a cup deck, Kelsey.
You look terrible.
Thanks. I try.
Hate it.
Oh no.
Rude. My dread doesn't do nearly what yours does. Abu.
No.
They play Vex, I play Glare, then I have this next, I have two next round. Oh my god. That hiccup was crazy.
Dreary.
I don't care. I never care.
Cause there's a hole where your heart should be.
Bro. Shut up!
Gaze upon me and despair.
Gaze.
It's not even my birthday!
Despair and gaze. Just do it, chat. Oh, I got another Grim! We can kill their third.
Lover and a fighter.
Ah! Not like these. Not like these.
I really could just.
Can you not?
Can you not? We really could just like do that. Or I could just accept it, kill them both next round. Eight? Seven? Maybe I should carry, but the legend carries. I built the gin. Called it Turbo Shot. Ooh, misfortune. I like that.
I like a misfortune.
What am I not understanding? Why is it.
keep that darkness coming.
Why does it minus two that, but it minus three Vex? I don't comprehend.
It too, Shadow.
Shadow. Shadow.
Aw, oh, I can't play that if I play you. But if I play you, and then open. Actually. Hold on. Hold on. Vex already had Gloom, but this just says grant enemies Gloom. It's not like a boost. So I don't comprehend.
I'm literally wasting away here.
Me too. Vex,
you have bags under your eyes.
You have bags under your eyes. Do-do-do-do. Vex card text. So because she has a stack of Gloom, she just doubles the whole stack of Gloom. When an enemy gains Gloom, it gains it again. It's not what's happening. It's what you have. That, I don't, Vex is.
I don't care.
I never cared.
Cause there's a hole where your heart should be. It's cool to care.
It's cool to care. It's cool to care, Jet.
I don't know how I feel about that.
Pretty.
It went
cringe.
To three. That's gross.
Pretty cringe.
Much cringe, chat. Much a cringe. Oh, I beat the Vex. Misery. My Vex beat Vex. Why did this one? So Vex does it once.
Sunshine and rainbows looking now.
I actually kind of have two songs stuck in my head.
Yo no sé mañana.
Because yes. This is how things work. I don't want to deal. Oh my god. I need to win before turn 10. Or they ramp to mana 10.
Wow. Look, a combo. Oh my gosh. Don't be grumpy. Don't be grumpy.
Jesus. The cat doesn't like the bird. The cat didn't like the bird, chat. Ooh. There's no way they got buffed, dog. I don't believe.
If I'm forgotten, then no.
Oh.
They might have dog, but it's not buffed dog, right? That's a card. Oh my god! Can you just go without finding Omenhawk for once? Could you do that? Could you do that? You're delaying my game plan, buddy. I guess I could have done this anyways and
look upon me.
Look upon me.
It would have. That would have just died to the bird. That still would have blocked that.
Now I'm banked mana, though, I guess.
Fine. Come back. I didn't want to play this. How do I bring it back? I was grabbing this one, but the other card shifted them over and I grabbed the other one. I was too hasty. Escape. It doesn't do it. I don't want to play that! That's quite possibly the most frustrating thing that's happened. Ah, yes, we need to win by turn 10. Take surrender? No, I'm not surrendering. The new Poro. I played a little bit of him yesterday. Very little bit. Oh, it's a bird deck. It's a bird deck, chat. That's not what I was expecting. Maybe they don't have the turn 10 card that I'm dreading.
but a joyous one.
I played the new Poro and it wasn't even really like It wasn't even really like What? Okay. I should be playing Vex now, Telsey next round, like took its keywords so it couldn't pull what it wanted to. Probably what I should have done.
I perform, but I'm not performative.
Good. Drives me insane. I'm not performative. Can you stop with the challengers? It's mighty annoying. We're getting birded indeed, yeah. Crazy thing is, this wouldn't even be like this, except I misplayed. It would have been... Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Buddy has waited his whole life to play the Quinn emote. Bird, not the bird, chat.
You cannot.
I don't think we're gonna win this one. Call me crazy, but I don't think we're gonna win this one. They forgot.
You cannot.
I feel like I need to get rid of you the most at the moment. The Burbiest deck. I can't believe I'm dying to birds. That's a time. This is
later haters.
Later haters. I really want to know, like, I would have had double Telsey down that way. I want to know how different this game would be if I was not misplaying the goddamn Explorers when I didn't want it. At least they don't have, like, the one thing. You know the thing, Chad, the one thing.
Mm-hmm.
I just... Get me out. Get me out. Get me out. Thank you for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.